Coronation Street spoilers. Sally Metcalfe to leave Weatherfield in shock Pat Phelan twist. Coronation Street's Sally Metcalfe will be forced to leave Weatherfield to get away from serial killer Pat Phelan. Fans of the show will be devastated when they found out that Sally Metcalfe, who is played by Sally Dynevor, has to quit the Cobbles because of evil Pat, Connor McIntyre. In order to save her marriage to Tim Metcalfe, Joe Dutini, the long-term resident, will agree to leave with him to start afresh. Tim is adamant he cannot stay in Weatherfield after cunning Pat helped send Anna Windus, Debbie Rush, to prison for GHB. The driver is determined to start a whole new life away from Coronation Street as he and his daughter Faye Windus, Ellie Leach, no longer feel safe living alongside Pat. He refuses to let Pat destroy his family again after he framed Anna for attacking Sub Franklin, Harry Visononi, last month. Although, Sally is initially reluctant to leave the place she has called home for more than a decade. On next Monday's show, Tim will walk in on Sally in a flood of tears over the situation as she soon realizes this could make or break her relationship with him. Eventually, she agrees to leave with Tim and Faye, but has to tell her daughters Rosie, Helen Flanagan, and Sophie Webster, Brooke Vincent, about her decision first. Meanwhile, murderous Pat looks set to strike again despite having already killed three residents. Newly released spoiler images show Pat and his wife Eileen, Sue Cleaver, about to board a boat to start their vacation. However, things quickly turn sideways when the pair get into a rather heated argument. A furious Pat can be seen flaring his arms at his spouse as they stand beside the large vessel. It looks like Eileen is refusing to step onto the boat as she stands firmly on the